Now we are continuing with the same chapter, counting in tens. We will solve certain true and false in that. See the first one. The place value of 2 in 23 is tens. If you see the number 23, 3 is at ones and 2 is at tens. So the place value of 2 in 23 is tens. This is true. So we have written here true. Now the place value of 4 in 46 is ones. Now see the number 46. 6 is at ones place and 4 is at tens place. So the place value of 4 in 46 is ones. No, this is false. So we have written here false. Now see the third one. Place value of 7 in 470 is tens. Now if we see the number 470, 0 is at ones place, 7 is at tens place and 4 is at hundreds place. So the place value of 7 in 470 is tens. This is true. So we have written here true. Now see the question number 4. 200, 2 tens is 220. Now see in this question, 2 is at tens place. Yes. This 2 is at hundreds place. Yes. And there is no number, that is 0, is written here at ones. So the number is 220. So this is correct. So we have written here true. Now see the fifth one. 770 are written as 700, 7 tens and 7 ones. So see in this question, the place value of this 7 is, this one 7 is 100. So 700. This 7 is tens. So 7 tens. And this is at ones. So 7 ones. That means this number can be written as 7 hundreds, 7 tens and 7 ones. So this is true. Now see the next question. Write number. You have to read the question and you have to form a number. See the first one. The number has 6 in 100, 0 in tens and 1 in ones place. Now 1 in ones place, that means if we write here ones, tens and 100, so at the place of ones we will get 1. At the place of 0 is at tens, so at the place of tens we will write 0. And 6 in 100, so we will write here 6. So the number is 601, so we will write here 601. Now see the second question. Place value of 5 in number is hundreds, tens and ones. That means 5 is at hundreds place, 5 is at tens place and 5 is at ones place. So 5 is at ones place, so we will write here 5. 5 is at tens place, we will write here 5. And 5 is at 100 place, so again we will write 5. So the number is 555. Now see the third one. Number with 9 hundreds, 9 tens and 9 ones. That means 9 is at 100 place, 9 is at tens place and 9 is at ones place. So the number will be what? Just tell me. 9 is at 100 place, 9 is at tens place and 9 is at ones place. So 9 will be here at ones, 9 will be at tens and 9 will be at 100. So the number is 999. Again I am repeating, just see the first one. The number has 6 in 100, 0 in tens and 1 in ones place. So we have written 1 at ones place, 0 in tens, so 0 at tens place, 6 in 100, so 6 at 100 place, so the number is 601. Place value of 5 in number is hundreds, tens and ones. That means in a number, the place value of 5 is 100, the place value of 5 is tens and the place value of 5 is ones. So the number is 555. Similarly, we see the third one. Number with 9 hundreds, 9 tens and 9 ones. That means 9 is at 100 place, 9 is at tens place and 9 is at ones place. So we have written 9 at ones place, 9 at tens place and 9 at 100 place. Understood this? Okay, thank you.